It began as an experiment in listening to one another. It became a journey in finding equality through music. It is now a home for music, learning, and mutual respect. West Eastern Divan Orchestra was established in Weimar in 1999 by the late Palestinian literary scholar Edward Zayed and renowned pianist and conductor Daniel Badenboim. The ensemble brings together young musicians from Israel, Palestine, and other countries in the Middle East, offering them a chance to listen to the narrative of the other and engage in transcultural dialogue by making music with each other. This dialogue comes alive in the orchestra's concerts. The United Nations named Daniel Badenboim Messenger of Peace in 2007 and recognized the West Eastern Divan as United Nations Global Advocate for Cultural Understanding in 2016, the first orchestra to receive this honor. Based on the principle of education through music, the Badenboim Zayed Academy opened in Berlin in 2016 as a continuation of the spirit and mission of the West Eastern Divan Orchestra. Named after the orchestra's founders, the Badenboim Zayed Academy regards music as an essential part of the society and is committed to educating a new generation of musicians from the Middle East and North Africa. West Eastern Divan Orchestra and the Badenboim Zayed Academy have not only given a voice to the vision of these two men, but a home as well. They now offer young people from the Middle East the opportunity to overcome barriers that once seemed insurmountable.